We see something beautiful in the parasha, parashat bo, has a lot of musar in the parasha. HaKadosh Baruch Hu is telling Moshe Rabbeinu, Moshe, go to Paro, but I want to tell you something. Ki ani echbadeti et libo. I made his heart so strong that he's not going to want to let Am Yisrael go out of Egypt. Chazal is asking a beautiful question. Ribono shel Olam, why are you sending Moshe Rabbeinu to Paro if you already kind of did the job that he's not going to do it? Why you punish Paro so much, you know, if you know that, you know, that he has no choice? Says HaKadosh Baruch Hu, because Paro was so such a big rasha, and because he says, Mi HaKadosh Baruch Hu asher eshma bekolo? Who is HaKadosh Baruch Hu, Chas v'shalom, that I'm gonna listen to him? You know, I don't know about HaKadosh Baruch Hu, I don't know about Hashem. Because he's starting to speak like this, that he's thinking that he's someone, and midat ha-ge'ava, when you have a midat ha-ge'ava, this is whenever HaKadosh Baruch Hu says, En ani ve'hu yecholim ladur yachdav. I cannot live with this guy anymore. I'm going to make sure this guy is going to be out of my world. HaKadosh Baruch Hu tell Moshe Rabbeinu, go, but don't worry about it. Ki ani echbadeti et libo. I made his heart really bad. So Chazal is asking, why you punish Paro for this? And why are you sending Moshe? So Baal HaTanya is explaining a beautiful answer. Baal HaTanya is telling us, שאפילו מישהו רשע מרושע, even a person that he's really doing really bad stuff, he's a big רשע. And even the Gemara that says that, you know, they're not going to let this guy do a תשובה, but Chazal says, if he's going to do a big effort and trying kind of to do a תשובה, מהשמיים, you know, from heaven, they're going to make sure that they're going to give him a lot of hard time. But if he's going to try really hard, he will make it. In this case, in this situation, Paro, yes, HaKadosh Baruch Hu took the choice that he has to do tshuva or not. But Chazal says that if he was trying a little bit more hard, he would go and he would be, you know what, Ribono Sholam, Moshe Rabbeinu, take Am Yisrael. I'm sorry for what I did. You know, he will do tshuva. But in this case, because Paro did not even try and he did not do anything because he thought he's someone big, that he's a big shot, HaKadosh Baruch Hu showed him exactly what's happening in life. However, you need to understand, the Rabbi Milubavitch is telling us that even a Goy Rasha like Paro, that he had the opportunity to go to do tshuva, even if HaKadosh Baruch Hu hechbid et libo, even if he made his heart really, really bad, Kal Vachomer Yehudi, a Jewish person that has a nitzotz, you know, Chelek Eloka Mimal, he's a holy guy, he's a Jewish person, even that person can do tshuva in the last second. And HaKadosh Baruch Hu will take him and will help him with everything. Bezrat Hashem, at this time, everyone will try to do a teshuva. You know, study 5 minutes, put tefillin on time, you know, go to a minyan, give a big tzedakah, do whatever you can do in order to get connected to Hashem. Baruch Adonai Le'olam, Amen ve'amen.